See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road. Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull that bomb.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eurus. I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Nocht. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Welcome to Old Lestalem. So, what are you in the mood for? Guaranteed never a dull moment in this cantankerous company. Have a browse through our menu. It'll take a little bit of time. Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again.
Huh.
conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
You think Iris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Thanks for the ride.
Iris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road. Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
One shot!
Well, that's that. Nothing to it.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need to run. Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up. like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Yeah!
problems?
Don't worry about me.
Take this!
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine,
but we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
Happens to the best of us. I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Oh, hey, it's me.
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great. You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the hope.
Good morning.
Hey. Morning.
Back at ya.
Let's hit it.
Sure. And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
Unless she offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
While you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past, and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Noct, call a bird for the lady.
Okay, these birds are freaking adorable.
Thanks, buddy.
So good.
Easy now.
Tissue by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
The hunt is on.
Ah!
nice here.
Yeah. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Are you up for it?
I'm down.
Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork. Don't take it to heart.
Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice kicks.
Watch out!
Do your best, guys.
Our best would be overkill here.
No quarter.
Never miss!
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Knock?
Here goes nothing!
Huh.
Where or exotic yet?
Slow down. We just got here.
You know, if rare treasures are easy to find, they would be rare.
We'll see about that.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
Woohoo! Victory!
Victory indeed, but we're all safe. That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Babbling?
A regular river, I'd say.
Think we have time to cast a line?
Showtime!
Need you to reel yourself in this time around.
Gladiator seems a bit tough.
What the hell are you talking about?
There must be some kind of joke.
How do you find time to take pictures in the middle of a fight?
It ain't easy here.
I don't. I found it's just better to let
loose. Here you go now.
Thanks.
Iris! Got it.
Ha!
You two are a couple of beasts.
Sure are.
Speak for yourself.
He's not looking so hot. Is it poison?
Hiya, boys.
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Set up camp.
You a fortune teller now?
Get back!
Rest up or move up. It's your choice.
Nothing personal.
Ready or not!
Thank you.
don't think we can go any further down without winding up at the bottom.
Time to start moving upstream.
Oh, man! My underwear's soaked!
I really hope that's from the river.
Way down, a wee bit.
You want to make camp?
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in.
It's fine.
What's that?
A victory indeed, when we're all safe.
Stand.
Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going, too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. Not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't speak too soon.
Ugh, not so glad anymore.
Not surprised, either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it. It's all about that treasure.
Onward.
Right.
done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
That's better.
Let's wait till tomorrow. I don't like driving after dark.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
Excited to visit Alticia or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kayum.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Let's go.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Buddy.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
Of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
on your right.
Thanks.
Remember, stay out of us.
Easy as they come. Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around. What are you gonna do when we get to Kayim?
Me? Get ready to go to Altisha, I guess.
Right. Can't keep Lady Luna waiting.
Here.
I never heard of Kayan before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Glady, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
Is the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Here we are.
We made it. Say we head on up.
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently, the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
I'll be sure to ask.
Down on the dock. Now, if y'all'll excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here!
Right this way.
We've decided to start living here. Pretty recently, too, which is why it's so empty.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside. A whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook. My grandpa's never wrong. There's got to be mithril in there. I just know it.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?